My name is Danielle Camp, and I'm originally from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, currently based out of Picking, Mississippi, and I'm the founder of Dani Camp Boulevard. Dani Camp Boulevard basically is a destination where I offer quality art created by myself, and I make it at affordable prices so that anybody can have a piece of quality art in their homes. My grandma is definitely one of the closest people in my family to me, and she likes to sit there and watch me paint and ask questions.
The idea I presented to Project Hustle is get these in as many people's hands as possible.
I originally came up with the idea to do collegiate art because my university hired me a couple months after I graduated to do some mascot art for them for their alumni association. And that's when I realized just the value that people see and put into college-themed artwork. There are no days off when you're hustling, so you have to realize that and put the work in, because as an entrepreneur or artrepreneur, like I like to say, there are no days off, so it's a hustle. Through funding, I hope to be able to touch every region in the states and to do an art plaque for any fan in any state, even if it requires me having to get in my car and drive to that city and personally hand deliver a plaque, I will, because I really take pride in this project and want to get it out there.